At last you are here. I have killed the Hydra myself, ripped the head off Medusa's shoulders, even killed a god of Olympus, but I have never seen such skill and strength as yours. You have conquered God Mode. The time and dedication you put into reaching this point is worthy of celebration and reward. Sadly, what can I offer one such as you? The keys to Olympus itself? Hardly a gift I'm willing to part with. Perhaps instead, a private tour. Here, come with me. When I first made my way to the throne of Olympus, I noticed this chamber. Impenetrable to all except me. Even Lord Zeus is unaware of its existence. But you will know its secret. Many have asked how I killed an immortal. How can a god itself be destroyed? For your reward, I invite you to gaze upon this, the true fate of Ares. The soul of Ares itself, the soul of war, the soul of hate. See how it writhes in pain. See how it struggles to be free, and yet, here it stays, unable to breach the walls of this room. What does it want? What is it for? And more importantly, how can I use it when I finally decide to take revenge on him? Answers for another time. Consider yourself privileged, mortal. You have seen the true fate of my enemy. Now go! Our time together is at an end. We will meet again, mortal. I will see you again.
Oh!
By the gods, you've done it. Somehow you found your way here to me. I offer you my congratulations and my respect. Together, we shall conquer the perils that lay before us, and we shall always...
Fredo, dude, they did it. They found our Easter egg.
Who are you?
It's me, David Jaffe. I directed the game.
What game?
Your game, God of War.
Go away, or...
Dude, don't you get it? These guys, they spent all that time breaking those statues. I mean, they must have taken, like, forever. And then they figured out the whole secret code thing.
I do not know what you are talking about.
We hid the secret pretty damn deep, huh, Kratos?
If I kill you, I will get help orbs.
But wait. If you got the secret from the net or a magazine, then actually you kind of suck. I mean, work for it a bit, right, Kratos? Actually, can I call you Krait?
No. Go away, Rock.
I mean, don't you hate it when they get the codes off the net? So lazy. Hey, say, Krait, what are you so pale for?
I am serious.
You know, up close, you actually look kind of pasty, if you don't mind me saying. It's kind of gross.
Oh, my, that's it!
Ah! Oh,
jeez,
Krait, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, come on, we gotta make the sequel!
He was worse than a screeching harpy! As I was saying, you have found the secret. You have done well. Congratulations, mortal. We will meet again.